The site is called Hi Dr. B, recently getting national attention due to their efforts making sure those vaccine leftovers don't get put in the trash. And here at Cornerstone Pharmacy, Rodney Parham in Little Rock, they're one of the vaccine sites helping launch this program from the start.
It's so exciting. I mean, more than anything, it's just an opportunity to get the distribution of the vaccine out so we can beat this pandemic.
We've all heard the stories of people just being in the right place at the right time, getting that shot in the arm before it goes to waste.
I know everyone knows that you get to the end of the day and there are vaccines that are left over at some pharmacies. That's not a hidden thing.
What used to be chaotic and somewhat luck of the draw now is a method to the madness by matching people of any age with leftover doses, thanks to a New York-based startup company and this Arkansas pharmacy.
They came down for a few days starting back in like February, and we got it together in about a month, which is record timing for something like that.
Owner of Cornerstone Pharmacy, Rodney Parham, Brittany Marsh, says the team reached out to her because they saw Arkansas' success with the vaccine rollout. Now, just a month later, and over 1 million people have their name on the wait list.
The most important thing with Dr. B was to get the first vaccine in the arm, and once that was launched, we have grown exponentially, and now we are saving many vaccines because of it.
So how does it work? All you have to do is complete a profile on HiDrB.com. Then registered providers will let the program know when there are leftover doses. After that, you'll receive a text message about a nearby pharmacy with extra shots, and they'll even give you an exact time to come by.
It helps us to distinguish who qualifies for the vaccine, and it gets them in the door in a timely manner.
Anyone can put their name on the wait list, whether you're eligible in the state or not, but who ends up getting the extra doses first is based on the local government guidelines.
I just hope that the more the word is spread about Dr. B, the more likely it will be that there will not be any wasted doses.
In Little Rock, Mercedes McKay, THV 11 News.